Hey guys, just burned some copies of my classic game, Cetris. Thought I would maybe get them up on the wall somewhere here. You know, get some buzz going on it again.
Yeah, about that, boss. I don't know that we're gonna get people pumped for an old sideways ripoff of Tetris. I mean, how are people even gonna play it? It just runs on DOS and the Panasonic 3DO.
Okay, one more time. It's not a ripoff of Tetris, it's a reimagineering of Tetris. And it's completely different, if for no other reason than Cetris causes people massive inner ear imbalances. But you know what, maybe you're right. Maybe you're right, just forget it. I got so much going on, I don't need to worry about this. What do you guys could tweet that Beanie Babies are coming back, though? That'd really be helping me out. I got about 4,000 of them in a warehouse. Haven't heard a peep on my eBay page for a while.
We'll see you later, boss.
I thought for sure he was going to chew me out there about our employee recommendations because somebody only wrote two.
Oh, yeah. See, there's only two games that don't suck, so you can see the bind I'm in.
Yeah, but you're supposed to write what you like about the games, and all you put was Halo rules and Arby's sucks. Like the restaurant?
Yeah, Arby's does suck. They changed the recipe to their horsey sauce.
You're supposed to put stuff on it about the game.
Well, you know, it's my form. I'll write what I want.
Yeah, but look at Terry's area. It's full of games, and all the descriptions are very eloquent.
Is that Terry's section? Because I thought an 8-year-old girl broke in and had a craft project.
Okay, those are all very well-reviewed games.
Really? Where's Dora the Explorer?
Okay, that last Dora game had a totally busted search mechanic. It was way too easy to find Swiper.
Hey, man. If you want to borrow some grown-up games, let me know.
Those aren't grown-up games. Those are made for 12-year-olds. And they shouldn't even be playing those. They make you aggressive.
Hey! That's some reactionary shit right there.
It's true. Why do you think Xbox Live has more racism and homophobia than a Tea Party newsletter?
Sick burn, bro. I love when he gets topical.
Whatever, man. I play those games all the time, and I'm the chillest guy I know.
The last time we went to Arby's, you almost punched out a cashier.
They changed the recipe to the horsey sauce! They're maniacs!
Okay, listen. Why don't we do this? Why don't we play each other's games for 3 days, and we'll see if it changes our behavior.
Deal.
A gentleman's agreement.
I'm gonna need the 3DS. Oh, there's a camera in that, so don't go in my photo folder.
Ooh, goof! Did you take 3D pics of your dick?
Yeah. Looks good though, right?
No!
Very stately.
Yeah, the 3D camera adds depth.
What is that?
Nice hair. I didn't know Anime Expo was this week.
It's not. Derek asked to do my hair.
Derek. Derek who works here? Derek who works here and has more bongs than he does pairs of pants?
He asked me to go have lunch at Cheesecake Factory, and then he ordered flirtinis, and then he gave me a hug and told me I was his best gal pal.
Weird. Wait, where is he?
He's in the back room, working on a special project.
Terry! I had so much fun playing Pokemon White. When I found the legendary Pokemon, I almost flipped the F out.
Wait, are you being serious? No, there's no way playing my games for 3 days made you like this.
Like what? Oh, I've got something for you. I made you a vision board. I know you wanted to be more assertive, so I put a bunch of wild animals, firearms, and Clint Eastwood, because he's crazy.
Is this for real?
Yeah. These last 3 days without playing shooters has been great, especially for my creativity. I've gotten a whole bunch of cool finger paints done. This is called the Kitty Lion, and I'm riding him, and he has an ice cream cone.
Okay, well, I'm glad this is working out for you, but I've been playing nothing but shooters for 3 days, and I don't feel any more aggressive. Not on my watch. Sorry, that wasn't me. That was the Halo.
I love Halo.
I should go tell security about that guy who was here.
That was so intense. Who wants flirtinis?
Okay.
Yeah. Dreams.
Next time on Game Shop.
That's vomit. Vomit. That's some gum. That's my vomit.
My magnum opus. A walkthrough of Crash Bandicoot.
Not now.
Tell them I'm dead.
Really going for it, huh?
Oh, hello there. I'm Colton. I play Derek on the show. In this episode, I said that Arby's had changed their horsey sauce. That's not true. Arby's didn't change their horsey sauce, and quite frankly, I'm glad they didn't. Because I don't think Arby's sucks. I think they're great. And I think you're great, too. Stay in school.